so I don't know what's going on. It's looking like a beautiful day. I'm not going to sit under that sign. I'm not going to sit under that sign. Oh, I've never done this before. This is really, really weird. Oh, God! This is odd. This is odd. Sake. Oh, everybody just trying to start their fucking little two-stroke shitters at the same time. Can't even hear my own bike. This is ridiculous. Oh, my tennis circle isn't quite as good as theirs. Hang on. Well, I've got big wheels, my turning circle wasn't that good. You can bear with me. Sure, I've still got everything, yeah. All I've got to do is remember where I'm going.
Someplace called Newbridge. Are we seriously stuck behind Vespers? This is the bane of my life. That's why I don't understand, like, I don't have a problem, well I do have a problem with mods. I don't know why, I just don't like them. I'm joking, of course. They're fine.
It feels weird, man. Feels weird.
Now, I recorded from on my journey to the ferry port, but for some reason my camera just decided it didn't want to work. So, all that footage was lost. Oh, this is so weird. It doesn't feel like I've gone very far. It doesn't feel like I'm on the Isle of Wight. I know that sounds stupid. But for some reason it don't feel like I'm anywhere different. It just feels like I'm in a different part of Southampton I've not been to yet. This is really weird. The ferry trip was fine, a bit boring on your own. I could have spoke to some of the Vespa guys, but different walks of life. Now the reason there are a load of Vespa guys, by the way, is because there's some sort of mod gathering going on the island, and I've chosen that weekend to come. Which is great, you know. Maybe this is the Isle of Wight's version of the TT. Maybe they have like a race around the island. One lap and it takes 3 days. This is very pretty. I don't travel often. I mean, I've never been abroad. Ever. I've only ever been in the UK. I went to the Isle of Wight once when I was 3, and I've been up to like Manchester to see my family, but that's about it in terms of travel. It's going to take me a lot longer to get to where I'm going now because of these two. And the two in front of the Civic. But oh well. Hopefully they'll fuck off and get a ride or something. Please, please. Oh, thank the fucking Lord. Jojo needs a wee-wee. He's got another 20 miles to do yet. But no, like I was saying, I've never been abroad or anything like that, so I've had holidays, obviously, but in the UK, and I've only been to the Isle of Wight once when I was 3. So this is all a bit new to me, and I'm doing it on my own, so just hope I don't fuck it up. But like I said, it doesn't feel like I'm gone anywhere, but I suppose I haven't been anywhere too different, have I? It's just an island outside of the UK. It's still the UK, just across some water. An hour ferry ride. Although it does feel quite, I don't want to say posh, but it's nice around here. Was it the leader of Ofsted? The guy in charge of the company that judges schools and gives them ratings and, you know, all of that. He said that the Isle of Wight is full of inbreds. I'm not going to comment on this because it's nothing to do with me. You know, this is my first time on the Isle of Wight. But, you know, that's his opinion. How true it is, we're yet to see. Is that a Gulf petrol station? Jesus Christ, I've never seen one of them. And that is not a lie, either. I've never ever seen a Gulf petrol station. Oh, are you fucking... Am I going to hit traffic? Really? That was kind of one thing I was hoping I wouldn't have to deal with today. Morning, sir. Alright, he's not that kind of biker. That's fine. Right, is this where I want to turn right? Yes. Then I want to go right again here. How am I remembering all these direct? I'm so good at this! Prisons? Let's go for a day trip to the prisons on the Isle of Wight. That sounds electric. Electric chair! I'm sorry. Now, as far as I'm aware, I just follow this road for about 15 miles. Google Maps told me it would take about 20 to 30 minutes to get there. So I'm going to say 20 because I'm on a motorcycle. Everything's quicker on a motorcycle. I don't know if this is a national speed limit road or not. I'm just following this guy. I was a 40. It's a 40. I just went past a fucking police car. Slowing down was completely unnecessary. What you've done by slowing us down has made it less fun. Squirrels! What's that? Who's gonna win? A car moving at 60 miles an hour or a squirrel? Does it really matter? Oh, look out! The squirrels! Oh, Jesus Christ, the slipstream from that fucking truck smacked me right in the face. I don't know where I'm going at the moment, and to be honest, I don't really care. These roads are great. I needed to take that exit. Fuck! Fuck! I sort of looked at it and I thought, yeah, that's where I need to go, and just didn't turn. Can we pull over here, do you reckon? Check the map. Oh, fuck me. Ooh, oh, Jesus. If I take the next left, and then the first right, I think I should be good. Next left, first right. Right, so the next left should be called Elm Lane. I needed the one before that, which was called Pound Lane, I think. Here you go, look. They should say Newbridge on it. Or Calborn, yeah, that'll do. Elm Lane, Elm Lane, Elm Lane, Elm Lane. Yeah! Brightstone, no, I want Newbridge. There's got to be a right turn up here. But I don't know where it is. That's a house as well, isn't it? Or a car. Oh, God. Oh, fuck me. Right. Oh, right turn, right turn, right turn. Nope. Ah, Newbridge! Oh, and it's just been fucking done as well. Look how fucking narrow this is! I've been on roads like this before, but they're never this smooth. Oh yeah, fucking grand.
Can I get up that way, yeah? Yeah, I can get up that way. Okay, cheers.
I think I want to go right. Doesn't seem like anybody lives here, so... Fucking made it!